Hello everyone, Xenon is here, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Quarter. Last time, we became a Jedi. This time, we are going to finish our trials and tribulations. And we'll get a test out, a trusty lightsaber.
I would, Jedi. How long can you people continue to sit by and claim you protect us, protectors? Ha! You sit in your enclave safe from the Mandalorians while we suffer.
I'm sorry. We are the Jedi. We decide is always right.
Is that an impersonation of Bastila? If it is, it's a good one.
You Jedi have left them alone because they haven't harmed you.
I say we look for these Mandalorians. I fought them in the war. They're nothing but vicious pirates. We should stop them if we can.
Those Mandalorian brutes have killed my daughter.
You should have protected her better. And you call yourself her father.
And what am I supposed to do against a dozen Mandalorians and Duros? Nothing. There was nothing I could do. They came to our land demanding our livelihood. But Ilsa, my Ilsa, said no.
I'm just gonna say, Basil actually has a comment about Karf. She can't be here. So it's on you, sadly.
There was nothing I could do. Too many of the Mandalorians and their Duros allies. I've come here to ask you, please, Master Jedi, stop these raiders and get revenge for my daughter. I will give you all I have. Just please. Annihilate them from the face of this planet.
Alright, that's one quest. And we also want to do this quest. And then we want to talk to that guy.
Greetings, young Jedi. I wonder if you could assist me. We were working on my farm to the north of here. I was working in the garden outside, and he was working inside. I heard the door to the house open, but not close. I went to see and found it wide open. I searched everywhere and could not find him. I worry so much. I need... Not that I know of. Maybe it was the Mandalorian. Cathhounds are not intelligent enough to... No. It must have been... No. Well, yes, it could have. But he had no reason to run away. His programming... Well, yes. He is a droid. But he is very valuable to me all the same. He's the last piece of my poor passed away husband that I have left. He is very dear. He's the only companionship I have on... He is a personal assistant as the last legacy of my...
Wow, she really misses her droid, doesn't she?
Please.
Now computer, I'm recording.
Would you ask me?
Okay, we want to at least get through this. Let me see what you're selling. This is what we want to get. We want to get this. Cassis Fett's armor. This is the best armor in the game. Well, best armor for non-Jedi. For Jedi, it's not too great. Granted, you can use it. But it's not too great. And here come the Cathhounds. Now we get a test. Our Jedi ability. And as you see, it's not too tough. We'll go upwards. Matale grounds. Matale, tell me. But look what we have here. Some Mandos.
We're holding out on this kid. If you haven't given us enough money, I guess we're gonna have to take it out of you piece by piece.
No, please! Take my wife and children instead. Anything!
Wife and children. Sounds like a good idea.
Ready.
Heroes don't fight with weapons for some reason. Sometimes you just stand there while you don't use threads. Meanwhile, Mandalorian just left. I guess. It's funny that you die. Okay. And we want to see if we can search his body. Ooh, we're selling a blaster. Believe the grove is where we want to be, because there's more Mandalorians here, and we'll get CC more Kahans. Kahans aren't that bad to deal with, especially if you're a physical build. The physical build just makes them a joke. Surprised I'm not hanging. Oh no, it's not that way. Granted, there is some there, but we'll talk to that Twi'lek later. Because that guy is a quest. See some more Kaffan. And if we cure ourselves up faster, we're taking damages. This long, usually it's dead by the time. Quick few med packs. Doing a bad med pack because I want to just quickly get through this. I don't want to take this to take so long. And now we see more Mandalorians. I can barely get myself honk because of all the blast of fire. Makes me glad once we get. Okay.
C-842, a personal assistance droid. As I said, I am C-842, a personal assistance droid. Although in recent... Did she send you to find me? Please do not tell her you saw me. Yes, but I have my reasons. I'm afraid my owner became a bit too attached to me. Obsessed, even. She tried to treat me as her dead husband. It was not healthy for her. You don't want to know. She is obsessed. She rarely sees other people and appears to be fixated on me as her husband. She was becoming more and more insular. I thought it best that I leave. She may meet other real people this way. In fact, that was the reason I came here and sought out those cat hounds. I think it would be best if I were no longer a factor. She would meet new people, living people. Please, will you destroy me? Thank you, kind sir. You have my eternal gratitude.
The only droid like this that fights you. And yes, I believe
What?
If you wait long enough and don't attack him, he will fight back, which is hilarious, but also depressing. You could probably tell why it's depressing. Bash these silver.
Ready.
Crystal has found an egg. And we want to check each formation and bash each and every egg. There we go, because this will end up giving us Oops. now, I believe, with all these checked, we're done here. Let's quickly save. No, quickly heal. God damn it.
Here it is!
This way. Because there is one more thing we have to do, which is first return to the guy. Better not be going to fight. Good. Oh, God damn it. I really don't have time for it though. because that will first get stuff.
My droid is... My droid? Destroyed?
We got some experience, and we want to talk to John. Sadly, he isn't of the Proton, right?
Have you found the Mandalorian? Good. But now that you've killed some of them, they won't stop until you've defeated them. Thank you.
And that's what we wanted to do, because the leader actually holds some lightsabers, of all things. Which is why I haven't immediately went to just kill them. Kill the force causing the darkness. It's not this way. I am getting lost already. There's no help but I've been playing the second game and the map's slightly different.
So it's annoying.
I wish I could jump. No, we're not attacking. Because we need to save our health. For these guys.
Ah, so this is the meddler. You have caused us far too much trouble for a mere Jedi.
Now this is what I've been waiting for.
I will add your head to those of the other Jedi I have killed and take yet another lightsaber for my own. Now you will know why the Mandalorians are feared.
Now, let's attack the other Mandalorians. But we also want to make sure we don't die. Utility items, usable items. We want to... That was more than I should have been. Our forces have not done that much. First, yeah, we've got some lightsabers. So, let us equip our second lightsaber. I will skills. Repair, because we want that. Don't feel we can get, nope, can't get it, can we? Nope. Damn. Damn. Yeah, nice speed. Let's go. And before we go forward, because we're going to go through this part. No. We see someone there. Save. We meet a new character.
I will be your doom.
Juhani.
You are strong. Stronger than me, even in my darkness.
Who are you?
I am Juhani, and this is my grove. This is the place of my dark power. This is the place you have invaded. When I embraced the dark side, this is where I sought my solace. It is mine.
You were a Jedi then?
Yes. Aren't they pretty? My pets. They like the smell of power I exude. They know their master. I harnessed true power when I struck down my master, Quatra. Power enough to crush the life from someone such as you. Or so I had thought. What is it you want? Why do you bother me? The Council has sent you here to kill me. Why then, when you bested me so easily, did you not simply finish your task? Is it not apparent that I can never be saved? Not anger, peace. Yet even with your naive attitude, you managed to beat me. I am pathetic. I sit here and think myself to be great by embracing the dark side, but I am nothing. There is no way I could be turned back. I always thought they held me back, or jealous of my power. This is only because I was not good enough to meet their standards. I never have been. You think compliments will convince me I didn't kill my master? Leave me to my agony. What is it you want? The Count... No, I am... I... What? Oh, what foolishness is this? Standards are made to apply to everyone. And if I cannot measure up to them, well, then I am no one at all. Leave me. The... Not I am. I. I seem to still have much to learn, both about being a Jedi and about myself. But I wish the cost of my ignorance had not been so high. I wish that my master had not suffered because of me. If she were alive now, there would be so much I would say to her. So much I would apologize for. I think, in my own way, I truly loved her. How can the Council ever take me back with what I have done? Striking my master down in anger is unforgivable. If I show them I am free of passion, that I am serene, that I am willing to forsake the dark side, maybe, just maybe, they would accept me back. Do you think they would? Could it be possible after what I've done? I thank you, Master Jedi. I will return to the council then. I shall submit myself to their judgment and hope they will forgive me. If only there was some way I could make this up to you. Again, I thank you. I am sure I will hear great things about you in the future.
And we spare her. She's free. We will see her again. And I'm sure she has a great destiny. I'm sure we may get her help.
You asked for this!
God. Stop it. No. As we head back. Trying to bring up something. You know what, actually, because I have a big thing that I have to decide. I'm going to end it here after we see Jihari. Next time, we'll be starting and talking about Jihari and doing another quest for the council. This is Ino Izuma, signing out.